Let me try a little something special for you right now. Yeah. Oh man. You must be like hey. Say it again, sir. We are going to California. Yeah! We're taking you another way. We take the long way. Clapping your hands, help us out. Let's get this show going, man. What do you think? And here's the best part. Robert Plant wrote this song about his dog. How many dog lovers we got here tonight? My brother, Pat, is here. I said it to him again. Him and his wife have a dog named Clay. And Clay is just like part of their family. And when they said we had a Clay, I didn't know it was a dog. I thought they adopted a kid because the way they talked about him. And I'm sure we all feel that way. How many people have a dog and it's their son or daughter? Right? Anytime. So anybody that's lost a dog or knows somebody that has, this song's for them. Especially for our friends Tina and Ray, a dog that we all knew named Chase.
Aww.
It was a pit bull, and he was the most lovable dog. And you know what? It's a good thing because we know that the dogs are in heaven, man.
Right.
They're in heaven.
Woo! Love you.
Don't worry about that. They are having a ball. They're waiting for us, and they're going to throw the ball and everything, man.
The ball.
So this one's for everybody that has a dog. It's called Brown Your Stump. Please help us with the clapping. Yeah, get it going. so far.